is Kevin Reylek, and this is my take on the Cannibal Cards. A card is signed and lost in the deck. Then, a single Cannibal card is also lost in the deck. The deck is spread to reveal the Cannibal next to the selection, which now has its corner bitten off. To top it all off, the Cannibal is then ripped in half to reveal the missing corner inside.